If you are looking for Angular scripts, then simply open the Google Chrome and type angularscripts.in. So this will load the website for you. So as you can see here, website is loaded now. Simply scroll down, and in the search input box, you can type any script name there. So let me type drop down here. So it will simply show me the drop down piece of code here. So here are two buttons, copy code. You can copy the entire code as well, including HTML, CSS and JavaScript. And if you simply click on test code, then it will open one pop-up. Here you can see the individual TypeScript HTML files related to the piece of code. You can copy the code like I did now, and you can download as well in your system. Simply you can search for another script. So if I simply search for inject mutation, so you can search here as well. So need to give us some space between inject and mutation. So the number one displayed in the list was inject mutation. I'm scrolling down, so you can see inject query. So here also you can simply check the code, you can download the code, you can copy the code, whatever you want. You can see the HTML tag. So all the HTML for this script is available here. So you can simply copy and download. Let's move on. So also you can see here, you can search all the script by category as well in the list. So there are so many categories I have given. All the lists are there in the. So you will find these scripts in the home page only. So you don't need to go anywhere in the other websites. So as much as scripts I am putting here daily, and this will be very useful for your company projects. So basically, when there is a need to implement a new script in your daily projects, so there you stuck and search to the websites or in the Google or anywhere. So you can come to this website and simply search for your script. So you can then search here. So like for YouTube tutorials as well, you can go to the video section, and in this video section you will find all the YouTube video sessions for the Angular. So if you are beginner, so you can start with the YouTube tutorials. Thank you friends for watching this video.